Be advised, we now have code 3 suspect in custody. Pursuit complete, over.